Hi, Kate.
Hi, Kate.
It wasn't a big surprise for us when you told us you wanted to get back to sports. The big surprise came when we saw you play for the first time at Army. Remember the panic on my face when I saw your bloody nose?
And how proud Dad was of how hard you played.
Then came your hurt shoulder, your broken thumb, your knee surgery, but none of that made you give up. Instead, it just made you want to get back in and play even harder and stronger. We have so many happy memories, and I'm sure you do too, starting with the trip to Illinois, then to that amazing Vassar game, to Annapolis, and then of course California. This year, I know it didn't turn out the way you hoped, but you still handled it stoically, like you always do. As much as I hate to admit it, the sport has been good for you and made you an even stronger, smarter, and more powerful person. The leadership and team lessons you learned will serve you well as you head out to your future. I love you and thank you for being you.
I love you, and it's been great being your coach all these years and watch you do what you do now. Love you.